Sybl, the magician's last show. Magical Sybl was much too cheap to buy her rabbit cart. He grew so thin, just bones and skin so starred he couldn't bear it. And so she reached into her hat to grab him by the ears. She felt a tug and she felt a pull and she disappeared. The greatest act we'd ever seen. We cheered for Magic Sybl, but all that remained was a hat and cape and the sound of a bunny going nibble, nibble, nibble.